Dr. Sharon Belmar-George, Chief Medical Officer, Ministry of Health and Wellness. Today, Monday, November 30th, 2020, the Ministry of Health and Wellness received confirmation of two new cases of COVID-19. This brings the total number of cases diagnosed in country to date to 259. Case number 258 is a 56-year-old female from the Choiseul district. Case number 259 is a 14-year-old male from the Babono district. The two individuals were seen at a community respiratory facility where they were assessed and tested for COVID-19. They were both placed in quarantine by the health practitioners while awaiting the return of their test results. Epidemiological links have been established for the two cases. As per protocol, arrangements have been made for the transfer of these individuals into isolation. The new total number of active cases currently in country is 126. At present, all of the active cases are stable and doing well. To date, St. Lucia has recorded a total of 131 recoveries in country. The Ministry of Health has noted delays in the timely delivery of negative test results to persons who have done a COVID-19 test. This is as a result of an increasing demand for COVID-19 testing as cases have increased and more persons are required to be tested, resulting in a backlog of results. In an effort to address this current situation, the Ministry of Health has implemented new measures for the timely processing of COVID-19 test results. Any individual coming in for testing is required to provide a telephone number and an email address when accessing services at any of the 5 respiratory clinics. In giving these results, individuals will be provided with a test result by a health practitioner from the respiratory clinic. This shall be done via telephone call within 2 days of being tested. Further, within 24 hours of receiving the test results, an email will be sent to the individual with the official documentation. The public is advised that if they do not get their results within 4 days, to call the respiratory clinic at which they were seen to receive their results. Everyone who is tested is required to remain in quarantine until he or she receives a call about the results. Let us all continue to practice the daily infection prevention and control measures to minimize exposure to the virus. Wash your hands often during the day using soap and flowing water. Wear a mask every time while in public and ensure it covers both the nose and the mouth. Maintain a distance of 6 feet physical distance from each other. Use a bleach solution to sanitize frequently touched surfaces. Avoid contact with other people who have flu-like symptoms. If you are experiencing flu-like symptoms, keep away from others and seek medical care immediately at the community respiratory clinic. The Ministry of Health and Wellness, we will continue to provide updates as new information becomes available.